Hello everyone, I am the Prince of Cafe into the universe of Sonic Mania to play as Knuckles on Hydro City, and look at the amount of Chaos Emeralds I already have. I'm not even hunting from them. Yep, it... It doesn't quite... work when you start from... From the menu... Is there anything here? Or am I just wasting my time climbing this wall for no reason? Nothing. Whoa. Oh, I don't need that. I can get up there. No! Crap. Bubble, thank you. No! Stop falling! Now we go up. Oh, okay. No! Really? That was a trap! All right. I was thinking, why do I even bother using this bow to Knuckles? Then I saw the spikes. Ah! I was trying to avoid doing this, but I guess I cannot. That's such a weird face you made on that bubble. Listen, game. If I'm playing at Knuckles and you're giving me a wall, there's only one thing to do. Climb to the top of it and glide to the other side. Come on, I need to kill you. There we go. Ouch! That's such a Knuckles pathway. Oops. Okay, so like this. Alright. Let's just go Nintendo all the way, I think. So I guess I'm not going that way. Well, I am. You press down, you can throw the depth charges. That's something it took a while to learn. I still can't believe they did that, like inverting everything. Calculated the drop. Alright. Best mini boss ever. Calculate a cool bonus. Yeah, there is a wall, and there is Knuckles. That didn't quite work out. out. Could have been dangerous. So many walls in the stage. Okay. What have I done wrong? I did not wait. That's what I've done wrong. Hey. There is something there and I want it. I'm not gonna have it. That didn't work at all. Oh, I almost died. Ow! Man, I'm doing terrible. It took too long. Come on, like, Sonic 3 for the Genesis, the character never would move faster than the camera. No! Oh, you think you're gonna do that? Not that working. But whatever. Ah! Why did I do that? Yes. Okay. Your abilities of dodging are terrible, Mr. Eggman. I hit? Okay. If I miss a hit, I miss a bubble. And as you can see, missing a bubble is a bad thing. Okay, another bad thing is facing this guy with Knuckles. Get me out! Okay. And that's how you do it. Come on. All right. So what's going to happen? Will I have a stage for myself? Ouch. Indeed. Mirage Saloon Zone. This is exclusive content for Knuckles. What did blow up there? Super curious about everything. Ouch! Going down. Okay. What's with the barrels? Okay. I need to be careful with those barrels. Hey! I want the vulnerability! This level don't like me. Can I, like, How did I get that? Do not hit my fist. Hey! What? Okay, I have no clue if this is the correct way. Ow! You have seen this coming. Huh? Ok. It's not easy being Knuckles when you are on a stage made for Knuckles. That's definitively the right way, weirdly enough. Ouch. Up. Up. All right. Nope. Nope again. That was interesting. What am I supposed to do? Stop. Knuckles, stop. Okay. As I mentioned, sometimes new bosses. And I'm doing terrible at this one. There we go. Wasn't that bad. Zone 2. Will this be more like Sonic stage? Not. No pew to you. Nice. Ooh, magnetic shield. I missed that. Okay. I want to see a speed run of this game with Knuckles. No! Ah. Am I supposed to go this way? Down. stop. Okay. Okay, that's the boss. Sorry, but I play this game better now. Really? I hate this. I hate this stage! You miss it! Heck, you miss the first one, it becomes nearly impossible to hit. Okay. Whew, finally. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I am the Planet Shifter, and I'm phasing out. Thanks again for watching. If you enjoyed the game, there are links with more information in the description below. And don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and comment. See you in the next one.